Hello there, folks. It's me, the Bearded Whore, and this is my playthrough of Days Gone. This is part 12 of this series. If you enjoy these videos, feel free to hit that like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you're notified anytime I post. And by all means, enjoy the video. Here we go.
I got a use for you.
You go.
This. Okay. At last. This. Thank you.
Not here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want. Not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? No more for you. Recorder, hello.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My submarine leader, Jack.
We're on the run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's
the...
Let's go!
Radio!
That's the last of them.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more.
Steve, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. Don't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Oh,
hey.
My God.
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell out. She's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer. Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't get fuck you.
Yeah, we see you got guns.
Stop
shooting.
Sir? Hey. I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
Get out.
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out.
There's
here.
A helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed just... my wife.
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. Do anything! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Do it! Do it!
Do it! Do it!
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Do it!
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Okay. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Look
Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that
chopper. I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. Rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out. These Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting.
Thank you.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
I saw someone out there.
Bunch of murderers and thieves in the campus game. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
What's that?
Men,
Incoming!
Come on, come on, come on.
You son of a bitch! Burn, you asshole. Now, topping off.
This will help.
Huh? Okay, one left. Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Yeah, here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deer crossing. It's not too smart.
Okay, that's going to do it for this part. Tune in next time. Always be safe, be kind, and take care. Later.